everything that goes on. This is all the companies that we order from, and they're what are called master bags or splits. And when you receive a new item, you write out a new one of those, which then goes alphabetically in there, in the right section. And the split, which is the obviously come with the rack, all goes out on the rack so the customers can choose what they're going to waste their money on. And this is a fabulously common thing that we get in here. They can get up to any number of 100 to 300 of those stinking coffee cups. Which are given to people when they make very bad mistakes.
Have we walked the World Coin Exchange? Is it in walking distance? I've walked there before, but...
Yeah, it is, but I mean, it's still quite far. It's about 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
And that's our redesigned financial evaluation sheet with float description that normally starts with food, coffee, food, food, food. And obviously taking some different amount and balance. Your average Greyhound invoice there. So charge us the wrong amount again, which is the reason why they're up there, so I can phone them up and ask for 25 pence off on those. And 30 pence off on those. No reason for that to be up there, she's never been in here or anything. Just have a woman picture up there. The mail order section, which Jay works at, who isn't in yet, but basically, apart from spliffs being made, is what happens is that you receive the post and then all the records are sent out. These, it's a variety. That's a good Cornwall in Edinburgh. Very good range of two ends. That otherwise, this is going to be redesigned into a bigger office space so we can split import ordering from British ordering out of that.
Thank you. Open your fucking ears, jackass.
You say a one for the trouble, two for the trouble.